Hello everyone, I'm Subhaya. I'm an applications engineer here at Copper Mountain Technologies. In this video, we'll look at the university kit, which includes one of the three university VNAs, that is CMT304U, which is 3.2 GHz VNA. It has two ports, so you're able to achieve four S parameters with it. And we have CMT804U, which is 8 GHz, two port. So again, you can get four S parameters with that as well. And we also have CMT808U, which is a four port and up to 8 GHz. So with that VNA, you can achieve 16 S parameters with that VNA. And the kit also includes a couple of accessories. Here we have two cables, which is N-type to SMA. We have N-type because the VNAs have N-type female at their ports. So we have the cables come with N-type male on one end and SMA male on the other end. The kit also includes a couple of adapters for connections, couple of torque wrenches. So we have the SMA torque wrench here and the N-type torque wrench. A CAL kit. So this CAL kit is an SOLT type CAL kit. So we have short, open, load, and then through. And the definition file for this is saved in this flash drive. So all you would need to do is just upload the definition file and you can perform calibrations using the file. And we also have a couple of devices to measure. Here is an antenna. This is a dual band antenna. It's around 2.4 gigahertz and then the second band is around 6 gig. This antenna includes an SMA connector. So here is the SMA male connector on this antenna. So all we need to do is just connect this adapter and we can straight away connect directly to the cable using this adapter. And we also have a couple of filters and diplexes from Reactel. These are really good quality filters and diplexes. The type of diplexer or filter will depend on the analyzer that you have selected.